Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Voice Recognition Based Home Automation Using Zigbee. In this project, I'm using an 8089S52 microcontroller and one 16x2 LCD display and one Bluetooth module I'm using and one Zigbee transmitter. So Zigbee, we are here Bluetooth, we are using Android app. If you are giving the app Android speech recognition app AMR underscore voice app we are using, whenever we are giving the input voice, it will take and it will display it and it will send the data. So here receiver kit will receive the data and it should be giving to the microcontroller and it's showing down to the LCD and a particular appliances should be on off. So here the power supply, LCD, LED, white LED, orange LED, Zigbee receiver. So relay, light, driver IC, one fan. So let us coming into the hardware part. 230 input step down transformer, 9 volts output AC. It is giving to the bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 780 regulator and one LED. 8089S52 microcontroller and one 16x2 LCD display. Here one max 232 IC, level converter, voltage level stabilization IC. And this is RS232 cable. And this is entire Zigbee module, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 780 regulator and one max 232 IC. And here we are using one Zigbee module we are using. So here I'm using one SC05 Bluetooth module. So this kit is transmitting unit. So here we are using the receiving kit. So 230 input step down transformer, 9 volts output AC, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 780 regulator and one LED. Power supply section, here 8089S52 microcontroller, 8 bit microcontroller, total 40 pin IC, port 0, port 1, port 2, port 3. Port 0 it is connected to the 16x2 LCD display, port 1 cap 3 and 1 cap 4, transistor 1, transistor 2, transistor 1, port 1 cap 3 it is connected to the relay coil and one AC bulb, port 1 cap 4 it is connected to this DC fan. And port 3 cap 5 it is connected to the white LED and 1 cap 4 it is connected 3 cap 7 it is connected to the orange color LED called bulb, light, DC fan, AC bulb. And here I am using one Zigbee module, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 780 regulator and one LED and max 232 IC and RS232 cable. So this entire section is called receiving unit and this is transmitting unit. So here we are using one Android app. Okay, so first of all you need to go for the settings, then on the Bluetooth. So now I'm giving the power supply to the microcontroller board, voice recognition based home automation. Open the Android app and here I'm using one okay so voice recognition based home automation. This is receiving kit. Okay, so this is receiving kit. Okay, here transmitting kit. So here I'm using, yeah, first of all, so first I need to start the Bluetooth. Okay, it is giving the ID and click it. It is asking the password. Password is 1 2 3 4. Okay, then okay. Okay, Bluetooth LED stops. Now you have to enter into the Play Store and download AMR underscore voice, open it. Okay, Android meets the robot. Okay, upper side, connect, connect. So it should be connected to HC05. Okay, now I'm going to give the input. LED on, LED on, LED on, LED on. Okay, LED on. LED off, LED off, LED off, LED off, LED is off. Bulb on, sorry, bulb on, bulb on, bulb on, bulb on, bulb on. okay, DC on, okay, so DC on, DC on, DC on, okay, light on, light on, light on, light on, I'll go off. LED on, LED on, LED on, LED on, LED on, bulb on, DC on, bulb on, all off, all off, all off, 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 then it will be off. Okay, all off, all on, individual on, individual off, LED on, LED off, bulb on, bulb off, light on, light off, DC on, DC off, AC on, AC off, fan on, fan off. Here four commands are there. Okay, DC on, DC on, okay, DC on, okay, DC off, DC off, DC off, fan off, fan off, light on, light on, light on, light on, light on, okay, light off, light off, light off, light off, okay, all on, all on, all on, all on, all on, all on. Okay, it should be in the form of finite language, but we are from Telugu medium, we are from so Indiana, so it should be different. All off, all off, all off, all off, okay, na? So it should be all off, all off, okay. So individual on, individual off, at a time on, at a time off. So this should be a transmitting kit and this should be a receiving kit. So the student is asking, I'm going to control the Bluetooth with a voice recognition app. I'm going to add, and Zigbee is the transmitter unit. I can communicate with the distance of maybe 30 to 80 meter distance. I'm going to control the devices with the individual room. So the student asking me, so I'm going to transmit with my Android app phone, and I'm going to control the devices with a distance of some longer distance. I'm going to communicate. So that Zigbee transmitter will transmit the ABCDs and it will be controlled. Okay, LED on, LED off, bulb on, bulb off, DC on, DC off, light on, light off, all on, all off. Okay, so thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.